Aircraft played a pivotal role in World War II, revolutionizing warfare. Both Allied and Axis powers heavily relied on planes for reconnaissance, transport, and combat. Bombers, like the B-17 Flying Fortress and the German Ju-87 Stuka, inflicted devastating damage on enemy targets. Fighters, such as the Spitfire and the Messerschmitt Bf 109, battled for air superiority. Aircraft carriers expanded naval warfare, and innovations like radar and aerial bombing fundamentally shaped the outcome of the war.